So I'm out and about on the streets, man, dipping through Oklahoma City. In one of my chariots, you dig? Just a normal day. I run up on one of these candy-coated lame drops. And he has the audacity to ask the God of Eatsville why I wasn't all riled up on all of the stuff going on at the Capitol. Man, you mean why am I riled up over the stuff at the Capitol? Words not to be wasted. I respond with this single dewdrop of this Southside Jeffrey Manor pimping. So this is what I say. I say, lame drop. Yeah, you. I call them lame drops. Do you know who I am? I am the Edosaurus Rex. 66 ounce drink. The pimpin' Papa Shango. And that Professor Pop That Bottle. I say it once. I'm a pimp. I'm not a politician. I have zero time to waste at the Capitol because I'm too busy counting all the money I just made off the Camatol. Now, if you don't understand that language and you can't understand these words, you can't understand it. You just ain't no pimp. And for now, you just need to observe this pimping. Six Family Media, baby. And I am Pimp Eat 'Em Up.